I met Mr. Teenage California in the bank today. Something about him, was it his eyes? Reminded me of my old pal, Mr. Teenage Los Angeles. Those were the days when I was the first mutant working out at Gold's Gym. It sowed dissension among the ranks of bodybuilders. Mr. Teenage Universe was the first to object. We can't speak freely before mutants, he said, about what we do, how, and where, and to whom, in our graphic and colorful ways. Mr. Teenage Olympia outranked him. Don't be a jerk, Ken, he said. Don't be a jerk. Thank you.